I'm Barb. Welcome to GymKyds. I'm here with my friends Peggy and Liz. And since you can't come to GymKyds, we thought we'd bring GymKyds to you. GymKyds at home.
Hi, welcome back. Let's do some balance beam skills. Now, you probably don't have a balance beam at home, but I bet you have some tape. So take a minute, put a nice straight strip of tape down on the floor, and we'll do some skills. All right. Remember, hold up your airplane arms, and let's walk down your tape line.
Good. Okay, I'll edit this, we'll go back again.
All right. Now, can we walk on our tippy toes? Nice and tall, keep those arms really steady. Good job. Now I bet you can walk backwards, right? Hold your arms up, careful not to peek. I think if you reach behind with your toe, you'll find the line to step on. Now don't worry about falling off. It's not gonna hurt if we fall off our line, is it? All right, let's do some kicks. Now it's a little different from kicking a soccer ball, right? When you step, you're gonna think of lifting your toe up. Lift your toe up, lift your toe up. Make sure you keep your knees straight. Super job. All right, let's do some bunny hops. Now make sure you place your feet one in front of the other so that you can keep your toes on the line and hop down. Okay, feet together, hop, 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 hop again the line. And freeze. Nicely done. All right, let's do a few skills. First of all, make sure your feet are both on the line. Start with your presentation. Ta-da! Good. Now squeeze your knees together. Let's bend down and touch your hands down in front of you. Good. That's our tuck position, isn't it? And stand back up. While we're here, let's do a stork stand. Arms up, lift up one foot, and put it back down. Can you lift the other foot? Super job. Have a seat on your line. We'll do a few seated skills. All right, first let's do a pike position. Touch those toes. Good. Now, hug your knees. This is another way to do a tuck. Put your hands down behind you, as close to the line as you can get them. And we'll lift up our toes. One, two, three, hello. Sit. You're going to want to keep one knee on your line. Put the other leg straight behind you. Point that toe and lift it up high. Make sure you're looking up. Nice. Can we try it with the other knee? Point your toe and lift. Super job. Let's stand up again. Now we'll do a standing scale. So you hold up your arms, point one toe behind you, just like we did earlier, and lift your leg up. Keep your shoulders nice and high while you do it. And lift that leg as high as you can. Should we try the other leg?
Yeah,
let's do it. Arms up, point your toe behind you, and squeeze your muscles. Nice. Now we'll put one foot in the front, one foot behind, and bend your front knee and hold your arms up. Let's do a nice lunge. Super job. Bye-bye. See you next time.
Bye.